the session marred by a heavy crash involving Lewis Leeds of Australia.